I think that the techniques is to buy into a culture, A, is consistency. You've got to do it day after day, minute after minute. You call upon some testimony from some players that have gone through your program and what they've done. And then you use your coaches to disseminate that information on a daily basis in their meeting rooms.